Rick Garcia back with the United Championship Wrestling. Don't let the party boy antics of Bacon Johnson fool you for a second. He's a tough contender. Some of that is a ploy. Some of that is a psychological warfare thing to throw off his opponents. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, but he is a force to be reckoned with. Party boy Bacon Johnson, make no mistake about that. Right now I want to call over a former Gulf Coast wrestler, now United Championship employee, New Style, Ben Galvan. Galvan, you've been Gulf Coast because, second generation, your father started Gulf Coast Wrestling in the year. In fact, I'm going to go ahead and just take a quick second here to make mention that your dad, high-flying Paul Galvan, seven-time Texas Heavyweight Champion, so you've been wrestling since you were in diapers. Wrestling is no stranger to you. What does it feel like, first of all, to say goodbye to Gulf Coast Wrestling, hello to United Championship Wrestling, and still being... having a lot of unfinished business with some of the wrestlers with TXW.
I tell you what, Rick, 15 years passed, and all I ever did was look up to my dad, you know, look up to these big wrestlers, these big names, and I said to myself, one of these days, I'm gonna run that company. Finally, we get our chance to run our company. We got TXW, but in Corpus Christi. Corpus has only been known for one organization, and that's Gulf Coast Wrestling Alliance, baby. So let me tell you this, we feuded back and forth with TXW. Now to come under the same name, the same organization, the same leadership, you know, and have to team up with these guys, I don't know, Rick, I don't know how it's gonna work out.
Well, I tell you how it's gonna work out. The winners are the fans. Fans, anytime you see United Championship Wrestling, so much bad blood, New Style, Ben Galvan, the entire crew of Gulf Coast Wrestling, the entire crew of Texas Extreme Wrestling are now together in one banner, United Championship Wrestling. But it's about as united as the Middle East out there. There's nothing united about it. The only thing united is my name, Rick Garcia, and I'm going to partner with Paul Galvan. I'm going to seek his wrestling skills. I'm going to seek the business skills of Mr. Valencia. And together, we're going to form a three-man organization that's going to bring Texas wrestling back to where it's supposed to be. Galvan, I wish you the best of luck. Mr. Galvan, I also wish all the wrestlers from TXW the best of luck. May the toughest man win.
I'll tell you what, Rick, you better wish TXW the best of luck because they're going to need it. Coming up against Gulf Coast Wrestling Alliance and all the experience we have behind us, Corpus Christi, get ready because January 6th, you're going to see what Gulf Coast Wrestling is all about.